Orangeville native Tessa Janecke suiting up for Team USA in the U18 Women's World Championships in Madison. United States facing Finland, and Janecke scores two goals on the night, her third goal in two games in the prelims, leading the U.S. to a 5-0 win. They're going to play Canada coming up on Thursday.